Clock. Hey, imagine winning a Nobel Prize. That's a dream.
Mm-hmm.
But being asleep for it.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
that's a special moment.
Paul Milgrom wasn't answering the phone. Why? It was 2:15 a.m.
Oh.
Okay. When the Nobel Prize committee decided this is a good time to call. Yeah. Maybe it was a time difference issue. I don't
know.
Time
difference, yeah.
So his neighbor, this is a good neighbor. This is when you want the good neighbors. And co-winner, Bob Wilson, went over to Paul's home, and he got it done. This is what happened.
Paul?
Uh-huh.
It's Bob Wilson.
Yeah.
You've won the Nobel Prize. And so they're trying to reach you, but they cannot. They don't seem to have a number for you.
We gave them your cell phone number.
They're adorable. So pleasant. So pleasant.
What's he saying?
Yeah. Okay.
Will you answer your phone?
Kind of a big deal.
That's awesome. The two are winning the prize in economics for their work in the field of auction theory, basically how public resources are allocated. So brilliant minds, and so adorable and so polite, even at 2:15 yeah. with that weird phone call in the middle of the night.
Paul?
Yo, Paul, you want to answer your phone? You want a prize?
We gave him your cell phone number. That's so sweet.
What's funny, though, because you would think that they would have had, you know, hot tip, knowing that they could have potentially won it,
mm-hmm. yeah.
knowing the time difference when they announced that they'd be contacted, that he'd be sitting maybe by the phone, right?
Yeah.
Or maybe he just had quite a long night and just wanted to pass it.
Well, that's the thing. People don't have landlines
yeah.
now. So if it's your cell phone and you shut it off, which most people do now so it doesn't ring, chances are you're not going to get it in the middle of the night.
If you put it on sleep mode or whatever,
does
they they call you a few times and that'll happen. I mean, he was probably tired.
2:15.
He won a Nobel Prize.
Yeah, but, like, hey, what time are you guys going to call? Yeah, no, that's cool, man. I'll respond in the morning. Like, I feel
that's
bad.
Hilarious.
Listen, that's awesome, though. It's cute. The neighbors and of course, the co-winner hitting him up.
That went from the Nobel Prize to the doorbell prize. Hey! Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. Can I win a prize for something to do with puns?
You
Is that too much to ask?
Like, speaking of.
Oh. I don't get it.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
No, I know. I couldn't. It was just
Was that a knock?
That was a knock.
You know what?
That was a knock on the door.
It didn't even register.
I know.
Nobody's home, D. Nobody's home to answer that call.
Oh, no.
It was right there. No. You said
have
it
you ever
D.
had news broken to you in a weird way? Or have you ever? I'll tell you this. I pride myself on being in the delivery room with people who want me there. Like my sister, my girlfriend Melinda. So for my baby sister, I was like, Lynn, I'm there. I'm there for you. I'm catching the baby. Let's do this.
Mm-hmm.
And my silence thing was on. What do you call it?
The sleep mode.
The sleep mode, D. So I woke up to the news. Dina, you're not going to believe this. And she had the baby. I sobbed that I missed out. To this day, I can't believe I missed.
You didn't get the messages. The notifications are off.
I didn't know
silent.
How to allow some numbers through.
Yeah.
Mm. So that happened. That wasn't a nice, uplifting story.
No.
But I love my niece and nephews, and I'm so happy they're here now.
So
sorry,
the message is keep your phone on if you think something important is about
Emergency.
To happen. Keep it on.
Did you, Frank, ever...
when during that story did you realize it was going to not end the way you
About
would
halfway through.
Yeah.
About halfway through.
Yeah.
It's a fast-moving show, Dee. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
The honesty, I love it.
Frank Bergini, have you ever had weird news given to you in a weird way? Oh, listen to the birds.
Okay, now a new
They're
sound.
Chiming in.
They're trying to tell us a story.
They're trying to talk right now. They're trying to give me news. They're like, Dina.
Wrap it up.
How are you?
They're like, Macaw, me later. Okay. How's the weather looking for you?